Hey guys, so today I have a haul for y'all. That kind of rhymed. But anyways, it's just going to be a haul. This is going to be a new makeup haul and a new jewelry haul. So in case I didn't know, my videos take an hour to upload. Yeah, I just wanted to say that in the beginning of this video, just so y'all know. But my videos take an hour to upload, which kind of stinks. So this is going to be a quick video on my haul. So we're going to get started off with the new makeup. I only got one product. You can get this at any drugstore or your local Walmart or Target. So it is Great Lash Mascara in the shade Brownish Black by Maybelline New York. And it looks like this, which is my two favorite colors, pink and green. And it says Great Lash Mascara, Brownish Black, Maybelline, New York. And my mom uses this mascara, and my sister uses this mascara. And they've been using it for years now. They say it's the best mascara ever. So I figured, why not try it? But I did have the e.l.f. one. If y'all have seen my e.l.f. haul video, I had the e.l.f. one, and it was clear. But it didn't work. Like, I mean, you put it on, and it just like flaked off and looked all white and stuff. But one end was for eyebrows, to like keep eyebrows in place, and one end was a mascara. And I've been enjoying the brown one, but the mascara end just doesn't work. So that's why I got this one. And they come in the shades black, very black, almost black, brownish black, and brown. So I got the brownish black because I think black and very black is more for like older people, you know, like definitely not my age. So I didn't really want brown because like I don't have brown eyelashes. So brownish black, and this was almost $5 at Walmart, and it's definitely cheaper at Walmart and Target than at drugstores. So I don't know if the color will show up, and no, I have not used this yet, but I'm sure I will like it a lot. The brush looks like this. It kind of has some curve to it, but not really. And then this is the tube in there. But so yeah, I'm sure this will be good. Walmart, brownish black. So yeah, once again, that is Maybelline. And now we're moving on to the jewelry. And this jewelry was purchased from Belk. So about an hour ago, I went to Belk with my mom and sister. They were having a very big sale on different jewelry items, like rings, bracelets, just anything jewelry wise. And if y'all saw my what I got for Christmas video, y'all saw this ring, and it is a stretchable ring, so it can fit any of your fingers. And I've really been loving this, so I got a new one today. And it's a heart, and in the middle are light pink and hot pink diamonds. So see, there's light pink on here and hot pink there. And this is by New Directions. It was originally $18. And yes, see, it is stretchy, so like it can fit any of your fingers. And it was originally $18, and I got this for $7.50, which is really good because that's almost like half price. So it was like 50% off. So going to slide it on, and it looks really cute on, and you can like wear this probably with silvers, blues, not blues, white, silver, and pink clothes, or as long as it matched your nails, which is pretty cute. So I really like this, and I like how it was like more than half off. The next thing I got was a bracelet, and the reason I fell in love with this bracelet is for one, I really liked how it looked on, and for two, because it was different. Like, you don't really see people like going around wearing stuff like this. So it looks like this, and all these dots here are like beads, like pearls, and then it has kind of like circled hoops. Woo! And then the back just kind of is flat. This is a very good material, and it should not break at all. I think this is super pretty. The original price was like $25. You can see that. It was originally like $25, and I got this product for $6.60. Yeah, $6.60. So I'm going to put it on, and so it fits me better. I hang it over, and then instead of making it like it's supposed to clasp, not really like clasp, but it's like two magnets. So if you can see, it just kind of like goes, well, like that. It just kind of hooks together, simply. But what I do so it fits me better is I put it over my arm. I clasp them on top of each other. Hold on. 1 second, please. And then I roll in. So see how I put it on top of this one instead of like hooking it together? Yes, I know I have to get the tag off, but I put them on top of each other instead of side by side. And it just looks so pretty. I mean, like, look at that. And it's just so different. And this is really formal, really casual. You can wear it with green, pink, any color you want. And it's just really natural and pretty. So those were just the three things I got. And I don't know what brand this is by, but I just know that I got it at Belk. But so I got the bracelet, the ring, and the mascara. So I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. Have a very happy Friday. Please comment, rate, subscribe, send video requests, all that kind of good stuff. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye!